exam. And today, I have a special friend with me. My nephew. Say hello.
Hello.
He's my nephew and he's going to show you how to play this game.
We will play two games. Game one is zigzag walk.
Now I'm showing you how to place glasses in a zigzag manner. I have placed 7 glasses in a zigzag manner and my friend Advitya is going to walk around these glasses in a zigzag manner. Start, Advitya! Very good. Now go back in a zigzag manner. Start, Advitya. Very good. Well done.
Game 2 is hopping.
I have put tapes like this. 2 tapes in a line 1 and 2 tapes in a line. Then 1 tape in the center, then again 2 tapes, then again 1 tape in the center, then again 2 tapes, and then again 1 tape in the center, and then again 2 tapes here. Now what you have to do is you have to jump on these tapes like hopscotch. We'll show you how to play this game. You have to hop just like my little friend shows you. Start, Advitya. Very good. Go back. Can you do it one more time? Go back again. Now Advitya, when you jump on the center tape, you have to jump on one leg. Can you show us? Start. One leg. Good, you are jumping on one leg on the center tape. Show me one more time. One leg. Good. Now go back. Well done, Advitya. Give me a high five.
So you saw, children, how this game has to be played. So don't forget to share your photos and videos with your teachers. Bye, children. Take care.